Hello and welcome to the last episode of the Torment Torture. I'm Vers.
And I'm Sockerbagarn.
Is it the last one already?
It's been shut up, please. Okay.
They're so short, you shouldn't play a one with longer videos.
No. Okay, so...
I mean, you should probably up the difficulty a bit. Maybe it's a nightmare or something.
No. So this episode is one map that's 15 minutes long. Broken this in one go is pretty hard and annoying and long.
I think all my Zen Dynamics videos together are shorter than that.
Yeah, indeed. So I'm complaining to Sockerbagarn all the time because his videos are so short. Damn.
Yeah, it's not. It's your fault you chose this one, man.
So this map is pretty nice. I mean, there's stuff like force fields, there's a lot of different enemies, it looks good, it doesn't lag like the last ones. It's just not too long. It should be like in two maps or something because,
It's yeah, 50 minutes is pretty. A bit too much. Oh, hey!
Yeah, snake imps. That's a new enemy, I guess. It's an imp that throws green things at the end.
And has a tail.
Yeah, it looks really silly. And these guys are back. You see a lot of these guys. So there's a lot of stuff outside going on, and the map is pretty well made because, like, when we'll be moving around these buildings, we'll be seeing, like, the outside parts again. You'll see when we move further.
Alright.
For now, what we need to do is activate the force fields. You can go a few ways, you don't need to go yet. And that could be very bad for you if you don't follow, like, exactly the way I make. The ammo is very, very scarce at the start of the map there. I mean, not right now, but afterwards, there will be really low on ammo. Oh. And, that's one of the reasons this map is hard, not just because of.
You don't have much ammo right now either.
Yeah.
Only 25 shotgun rounds, shells.
Yeah, that's not rounds.
And you don't want to use the pistol anyway.
Oh, and up there, there's rocket launcher guys. They will kill you if you don't pay attention. Oh, and I don't have the pistol. When you play as a Marine.
Oh, you don't have a pistol. Right. Only the scout gets a pistol.
Yep. But I play Marine so I get like extra shotgun ammo because I really need that. You got a lot of different enemies already. Like, look at lots of guys there.
Yeah.
Again, here you can take a door. You don't need to take the door to the right. Leads to the outside. There's monkey bar and stuff. And if you try to go there, you will run out of ammo.
Yeah, and it's the closest door too, so I would probably have taken it.
Yep. So yeah, this map is pretty violent, but when you know how it works and know the right path, it's pretty fun. Just, again, a little too long. And the epic music isn't bad, but after 50 minutes, you just don't want to really.
Oh hey, warlords.
Yeah, and these guys may be a big problem there. You don't have blue armor. And you have a shitty shotgun, so if you don't know how to handle them, you might terribly die.
It's kind of nice, the background of the map there.
Yeah, so the skybox.
Yeah, the flowing lava and stuff.
Yeah, it's right, pretty nice, looks good.
Feels like you're underground.
I mean, this episode is pretty nice, but just again, so long.
It's just like in Iceland.
Yeah. I'm out of ammo for the shotgun there, almost already. It's going pretty bad. One thing about this map, the secrets have bugged for some reason because there's like 11 secrets, but in practice there's only like 4 or 5, and some of them don't even you give a secret to trigger, which is very weird. I try looking around them and I don't think there's more secret than the one I find there. Like there are the external enemies. I thought this soul sphere there, but we'll be using it later. Because the next part is going to drain our health very heavily, and we don't need the soul sphere for it. But yeah, it's kind of hard. Look at all of these zombie marines that are very tough and hit very hard if you don't take any.
Yeah, and not much cover either.
Yeah, like right at the start, you fight these guys, and they put me like to almost half health already. Here I'm very careful, so I'm fine, but... And the zombies open the secret door that's behind there. You're supposed to find it yourself, but... I was like, it happened. So yeah, it's a fun secret. Where are we?
In someone's bathroom. Oh, yeah? This is gonna get awkward, isn't it?
I'm taking a bath and stuff. And the doors are a little too big. Oh wait, that's this. Really in trouble. Damn. Oh well then. Pictures of it everywhere. And stupid one-liners again. So yeah, this part is also going to murder you because all of the Nazis are it's very hard. Only the brown ones aren't as powerful, but the white guys and the black SS Nazi really hurt.
So you enter the Nazi hotel or something?
Yeah, it's kind of a hotel or a restaurant, I don't know. There's also dogs, but they really suck, like, they like, in like two fists it.
Just like in real life.
Yep. did you punch dogs in real life, did you?
That's my profession.
Oh! You're doing that in hell, I guess.
Yeah. There's not much to do there. You can punch dogs, you can punch women, you can punch pretty much everything here.
But nice. And there's some stuff written in French for some reason. Sortie is exit. French. You can't get out.
Yeah. I read French in school, I know that.
You did French in school? Wow.
I don't like remember anything from it.
I don't remember anything from it. Je
m'appelle Sockerbagarn.
I could say Ich bin Verus too, but that's all the German I remember. And the answers too. So, oh hey, look at these arrows on the ground.
Yeah, might be able to open those doors.
I'm just killing these guys, like, and there's a lot of these guys, like, very far in the corridors, and they're going to eat you all the time. These guys are very tough, too. It's that's why you don't want to take the sulfur from here, because you will waste it. There's a lot of health packs around, so you better use those.
Hey, you missed a door. Or did I lead to...
No,
same room.
I came out.
Alright.
Yeah, same room. There's an Eiffel Tower like picture and previous war, whatever.
Yeah. So I guess you're in France then?
Yep.
Paris?
I would guess. Like, these white guys don't look like, but they're really hurt. Like, I'm almost out of armor now. Mein Leben! I like the death sound of these guys. It's like different pitched of sound of the Doom 2 Nazis, I think. And I look at these dogs always less there.
Bang.
I hate dogs.
I should have made them like Red Alert 1 dogs. Just jump at you and you die.
That would be awesome, actually. Like, oh hey, dog! Bam! Jump at you and you die. And this part is kind of scarce in ammo as well, because the Nazis don't drop any ammo whatsoever. Like the
They're evil Nazis, what do you expect?
Yeah, but Doom 2 Nazis dropped pistol ammo.
Yeah.
You also get rocket, but you're not supposed to have rocket launcher until later in the map.
Oh no! Killing.
Oh, who's this guy? I don't know who he is.
No, it's probably just some nice French dude.
Yeah, it's... yeah. He's going to serve us some tea and something. Restaurant. And for some reason this guy tries to shoot you through the windows, but they can't. Because they do that. This guy doesn't want infight, like they shoot each other, but they won't retaliate. Which is makes sense. For once.
I guess.
I'm like sniping this guy from now on. For some reason when I go in and he spout me for I don't know why.
Uh-oh.
And yeah.
He's a big guy.
And there's only one, he can only face you. Just like in World of Tank. Look at his face then. Can be tricky because you don't have a recover, and if he gets you in the corridor, you will be dead. Mein Leben! God damn.
Oh boy.
Who's going to win? I don't know.
No. Who could tell?
Oh well, so yeah. Get this back. So there's no reason to play Commando in this map as well.
Because and you get the whack off Hitler. Oh wait, that's the wrong expression.
Run back to get some stuff. Look at how much ammo I have. Like 20 shells and this much.
Yeah, that's pretty bad.
Yeah. So yeah, you might get stuck in this map. If you play this map, I recommend to play as a lower difficulty, or else you're just going to miss out ammo. Okay, this switch is activated the force field, but it doesn't work when you press it. You have to destroy it.
Oops.
And that's pretty obvious, like a couple of stuck ones there.
Well, it is a crosshair on it, so...
Yeah, but...
Still pretty stupid.
I'm trying not to fall into the death lava again because, yeah.
Mm.
Hopefully, I won't play anything with insta-death builds and lava like, over again.
Actually, I have some insta-death lava on my next Team Dynamics video.
Yes, I hope you fail in it. A lot of times, like I did.
I have a blooper actually when I fall in at the start. First thing I do. Oh no, I spoiled it.
Oh no, you spoiled it. You'll be too close in 1 month anyway. So you don't want to fight this guy, you want to get Shopper's shotgun first. Because these guys with shit are so annoying when you have a very powerful weapon like the Shopper shotgun or a rocket launcher.
Yeah.
This map is pretty linear. I mean, you can get lost a few different ways where you don't have to go. But if you ignore them, it's just linear, get key, press switch. It runs pretty well. And look! Jumping puzzle with insta-death lava just under it.
Awesome!
And aim sniping you with homing impulse something. That's part. Yeah, I was going very slowly and very carefully because, yeah.
I think they should add some revenants to this part, just to make it more interesting.
Yeah, revenants and ray gun zombies and... Well, I'll try to. Why not?
Yeah,
two of the
standing at the end so you can't move forward.
Oh, and yeah, I'm being shot from the guy that's just like the map outside, which is pretty funny because, yeah. Oh, look at this bar.
I see that guy.
Yeah.
Oh, two guys.
Yeah. Because around very annoying. You can get raped if it goes like different ways, like one to the left and one to the right if it gets surrounded. But usually fine. You need to kill both to open the gates also. Let's make it again. I mean, you can't use the plasma gun against them.
Yeah.
If you are out of ammo there, you screwed because you can't flee. Hey, secrets. Alright. Some more of these guys. And after this part, I think I'm going to be really almost out of ammo. Everything's going to be in the red. It's pretty bad. Again, shielded enemies doesn't help of like helping you preserve your ammo. You might have to waste it.
Yeah.
So plasma gun zombies. Why don't they drop fucking plasma ammo? That's why not? Damn.
Yeah, why not?
I think they do, but not much. Let's check.
Ah, they drop.
Yeah, they do, but it's a right gun guy that doesn't drop any plasma ammo.
Oh.
And look, hey, the Cacolantern that have thousands of HP and... yeah, you run out of ammo there. So good. That's not all.
What's wrong with their mouths?
Oh, they are.
Oh, hey. So that's which low is that?
Yeah.
And that.
And oh, hey, look! This guy that two times were for demons. Right there. And for some reason they give you a... that armor there, but we don't need it.
Yeah, you really don't need it.
Yeah. I couldn't even take it if I would.
You shot yourself? No, you couldn't. You don't have a rocket launch yet.
No, I don't have yet. We right key, open this door. And oh yeah, look, more meat shield with a lot of health. Almost out of ammo. And you're going to see... The most terrifying enemy is coming! Tatsilius! Oh no!
Oh shit!
Oh wait.
I guessed it right, my system would say there's gonna be like 20 Tatsilius in the next room, right?
Yeah. And the only purpose they do is soaking up your ammo. And you really have to kill them to get through because... Yeah, that's not... This corridor is not very wide. God damn, Tatsilius! At least I didn't have to use Blast and I will get them, because that would be a so great waste. So this thing opened one door again, and you have to use a blue key to open this. So again, it's 90 progress. You don't have to backtrack too much now, it's pretty good on this.
Oh, full ammo and shotgun.
Yeah,
suddenly.
For some reason you get a shit ton of ammo there, which is very helpful. And down there, look, these guys, ooh. You can damage them, they are not activated for some reason.
I wonder when they will activate.
Yeah, if you don't press the switch or don't know that only the switches make this elevator work, you're going to stay down there and die. Which happened to me a few times. And these guys are pretty annoying there, because for some reason the flame attack wasn't working in the last episode, no works. And yeah, it's really annoying because sometimes you can get stuck.
Yeah, and have to wait a long time for it to disappear.
Yeah. I can bring enemies. I like the variety of enemies, but these guys, homing missile guys, shit guys. That's, yeah. Gets a little annoying after a while, especially on these maps. So damn long. And they're flying enemies too, so when you can push them, they go farther and you have to. Ah, goddamn, flame.
And then they flame the ground and you have to wait. And, oh boy.
So, a lot of enemies we saw in this mod, we'll be seeing them again in Knee Deep in Z though. But a lot of them are a lot. Spoilers, the Satyr is one of them.
Oh boy.
When someone mentioned it in the thread, yeah. Satyr, why would you do this? And I'm running almost out of ammo again. It's like this big figure right there, which has much more help than a Baron has.
That's annoying.
Why do you put a guy like that there? It's just take forever.
Yeah.
So now the room when I got the armor to start with the snake imps, you can go there, but it, like I said, it's you lose time if you don't open this. But yeah, this room is kinda nice because they are hidden like behind a slime thing, and they are going like the slime. I mean, it's not not bad.
Yeah. Very well hidden.
Okay, now you need your rose key. Oh, wait, damn, you have to go back again.
Wow.
That's, yeah.
Back and forth.
That's a little hard, but again, since the backtracking skin allows, not too much of an issue. So now we're getting there outside. I was just trying to make them in fight because there's like some of these guards from Erotic.
Oh.
So yeah, here if you go there, you're going to run off of ammo.
Yeah, and you don't have a super shotgun by that point either, right?
Yep. Yeah, because you didn't activate the force field.
Yeah.
Here again, I'm just trying to make something fight, but I just say fake it. Just shoot them in the face instead.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, good. And yeah, you have no cover whatsoever there, it's pretty bad. But yeah, again, it looks pretty nice. So yeah, oh hey, what's up? Just need to rush to look at the
contrast. Oh boy.
I was really worried with there, but I managed to get out in time because of the insight.
Oh yeah.
And even you get a rocket launcher, but look how much ammo I have for it.
Yeah, 17.
Yeah. So you have to make this guy in fight if you want to still have some ammo to finish them. But after this part, ammo isn't going to be a big issue.
Alright, that's how Doom should be played.
Yeah, because I think...
loads of ammo.
Yes. I mean... like what I was going to say. In this mod, it has a lack of ammo, but in Zen Dynamics, there's a lack of health. And also I have more health than ammo for some reason. That's the reason I never finished in Dynamics.
Yeah, and you... Oh, I shouldn't spoil that.
No, don't.
That's the next video.
Yeah. And you will actually post it.
Screw you! Keeping a decent schedule. For me, anyway.
Yeah. Spend most of the day at home. going to say anything. Oh, well. So this part looks kind of cool. You're inside a mountain. There's like this thing going also around the mountain, going up and stuff. You yeah. have to crouch down to not get shot from the sides. Protect this little like thing. I don't even know the word for this. Right. And yeah, it's kind of cool. And bats.
Oh yeah, bats. I remember
they
those.
They block you and stuff. And what? What's up? Sometimes you can't even see them, like when they are, like in the air.
Yeah.
In the background, some of them. And I have plenty of shotgun ammo by now, so I'm fine. There's a lot of inside too, because yeah, shotgunners, like usual.
Yeah. They like to shoot everything.
Yep. These games are a little weird because since there's three types of them, sometimes they will in fight, which is kinda retarded. Pretty useful. Yeah, it's only one of this type, but like when you saw them before, there were all the three types at the same place. And if you just wait, they will just kill each other. You might think there's some secret down there, but no, there's nothing. There's nothing that I know of. And the is insta death, as usual.
Yeah. Can you get away from there?
I'm if going to get up in the store. Now look, go away. It's a yellow key. But something happened.
I sense a trap. Oh boy.
Yeah, just these two guys. The things like, don't make any sound. So you might just take the key and move forward, and you'll be in that area without any cover, and this guy is just going to kill you. And they killed me once too. So, damn. Yeah, I knew they were coming and died.
Oh, they don't even blow up in this form.
Yeah.
Sun Dynamics is a big fucking explosion.
And Sun Dynamics have like three times the health.
Yeah.
You have
it's so annoying that.
You have weapons that are much better too.
I have to shoot them so much.
Yes.
But they're super easy to kill now after you get the flame.
Oh, the flame rocket.
Rocket launcher. They die in like 2 or 3 hits.
So now we got all the keys, so we get, I could say, to the second part of the level from there. We won't need any keys.
Hmm.
It's mostly fighting. And I think this is almost the end of the first part of the video, almost there.
Oh yeah. Just a couple of seconds, 10.
So see you in part 2, I guess.
Yeah, bye bye.